Thomas Mota Mafioso Gaming. We're going to go ahead and get the stream started lightly. It's not going to be too long, probably about an hour, hour 30 minutes before I have to head off to go ahead and take care of a very important errand and such. I hope you guys are having a blessed Monday. Got new posts on the way on Facebook, on Instagram, all of the stuff that transcended through TikTok. I'm going to go ahead and remix again through all of my other social media platforms, because that's what I do as a visualist, when it comes down to me and my nature, it's consistency to do better every time. I find inspiration through my own posts, and I go ahead and remix those posts that I was inspired by to make in the first place to give y'all even more inspiration, and myself too, because that's what it's for. I love y'all. Stay up, stay stuck, stay blessed. Most importantly, stay true to yourselves. And let's get this Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse 2 stream fucking pumping. I'm going to be going ahead and doing parallelograms, story basing, but first we're going to do a time patrol. I love y'all. Stay blessed. Stay safe. Stay up. Stay stuck. And most importantly, don't give in to the hate of the world. I love y'all. You're
there you are. Well, it seems there's still a bit of a problem left over from that last change in history.
It would seem that Android 16 wasn't entirely defeated.
He's not supposed to be in that timeline at all. Someone activated him and then revived him.
It must be Toa. I'm sure 16 is going to be even stronger than before. Can you handle this for us?
Thanks. You're a huge help.
Phew. We actually made it back. We're in my era. No matter what, I have to bring peace here.
Target trumps. You know, to be honest, I didn't think there were any more animals there at the lodge. So, did you bring your little friend along with you? From the past, I warn you. Interfere, and I'll experiment.
Saiyan survivor, huh?
Now, what are you exactly?
As long as you're here, humanity has no future. But your reign of terror ends together.
Shut up.
Listen up, little boy.
I suppose I'll take it. You've demonstrated.
It's all finally over. Everyone. I have to thank you, too.
You're back!
Good work. You did a fine job. Trunks.
I'm sorry I acted so rashly back there.
Just don't do it again. I understand how you must feel, but I can't allow you to do things like that. It's dangerous.
Yeah. And I owe you an apology, too. I'm really sorry. That, and thank you for all you did.
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Yo!
Yo!
I swear to God, see that? Oracle Smoke. I didn't even know, bro, but I knew. It's fucking Yamcha. Forget about it. That was Oracle Smoke Van type tendencies there, but foresight, I know it.
All right, let's get to it.
Good, you know?
Okay, that's enough! Enough! You can stop attacking!
That low kick in the face was not it. It wasn't it, Yamcha.
To be frank, that was pretty unexpected. Me teaching? Well, guess I have to for the sake of the whole world.
Well done, a marvelous show.
A marvelous show for a marvelous monkey.
I'm hurt!
Quickly. I guess that means I'm a pretty great teacher.
Or I'm just an amazing learner.
Keep that up.
Yo! Watching.
Wonderful! Work like that brings glory to my name.
going in full blast.
Come a really long way.
You can stand tall as a real fighter now. I've actually learned a lot teaching you. We'll have to keep training together.
Well done. A marvelous show.
So.
How are you doing? How are you doing?
Greetings. Thank you. And keep it up! Over.
You're aware. The penalty for...
Come, say your wish. I'll give you one wish. Ask for anything. I just have to grant a very easy wish. I have granted your wish.
Seinfeld-ass music.
Thank you. You